you trying to dance bad, we can hit the floor, but I'll show you how to handshake. We can make a handshake, you can take a walk into your dick. Then I got you buzzing on my brother like a trip, baby. Hey, what you doing tomorrow? I'm with it. I'ma take you to the zoo and be cool to the witness. I'ma tell you how the story's gonna be locked. Let you get a little horny like an infrared.
Right to him.
so bad. I'm so sorry. Guys, before I do this last song, I just want to tell you a quick story, okay? How many of you guys were fans of mine from like the first day, like the early time? It's either a huge coincidence or we have a lot of liars. Okay, so listen. I graduated college, I got a job, and I was sitting in a cube, and I was like, this sucks. So I started writing these raps, and all of my friends thought I was insane. Hold on, please shut up. All of my friends thought I was crazy. They thought I was out of my mind, but I just did it. And now look at me, I don't even know who the fuck are you? I'm in New Zealand. There's like thousands of people. So, I just want to say two things. One, thank you for letting my dreams come true. I really appreciate it. Two, let me be an example that things are surprisingly possible in life, okay? So if you want something, just try it and see if it works. Because holy shit, it works. So just try what you want, okay? Okay, so day one of my rap career, I had nothing online. I woke up and I put this music video up. Auckland, one more song. Leave it all out on the fucking floor. I love you. Let's go.
Spark that shit. Spark that shit. Spark that shit. Spark that shit.
I could perform this and I would advance to the next phase of the whole competition. I believe that. Okay, you ready? You are my fire, the one desire to be. When I say I want it that way,
tell me why it ain't nothing but a
war. Tell me why
it ain't nothing but a mistake. Tell me why
I never wanna
hear you say I want it that way.
Cause I